panoramic view atop the saddle just below Superstition Peak. And I'll make the Superstition Peak in 4 hours of hiking.